We have found some graffiti which the three letters EDL have been found, and we are working hard to determine whether that is linked with the fire that took place this morning.
The residents I've spoken to said that they weren't aware of any graffiti prior to last night, so...
As you can imagine, exactly when and where that graffiti was placed is focal point of the inquiry, and we'll pursue all possible leads until we know where it came from, if it is connected to the fire. If it is, we will pursue those offenders until they are brought to justice.